All right, Alex. Standing all day at a meet. Let's see what you got.
Pink.
Okay. Looking good, looking swole, bro. Now watch right foot. Stable. Stable. So you can see just a slight move, but he's got full control. That's good. Alex, I think in the past you have had this rotate in a little more before pickup. Maybe just a hair further. Keep that right foot lower here. Don't let it climb. Think right foot lower. Based off where your knee's at right now, that right foot should be landing just past the edge of my arrow. And you're about probably 6 to 8 inches off. So a little sooner touchdown. You got a little too, you're getting a little dumpy with the upper body. You're starting to lean a little bit. There's a little too much forward lean, which is forcing this jump out. Okay, so right foot down sooner. No, worst case scenario, your right should be right there. So give me like 4 to 6 more inches at least. A little more, just a little more upright through that finish. Don't mind that left arm there. And you're jumping out here, like you're on that left for a while. At this point, good strong finish. But I think it comes back to if you could let this left open up a little more, get that right down a little quicker, and everything. You won't be as leany here with that upper body, and then you're gonna stay grounded a little bit longer through that final position. But man, you freaking rip this! It's still a good throw. If I was in person coaching, I'd just say, Alex, get that right down a little quicker. Open the left up a little more in the back. Get the right down a little quicker. Otherwise, good. Really good finish. You're getting closer to staying on that left really long. You stay on that left a little bit more and it's game over. Road to 70.